church. So last May, well, May 2023. May before, I'm sorry. I lose track of time. I had a record come out called Brandy Clark. And I was four records in before I did a self-titled album, which is kind of odd, but honestly, there were a couple reasons why. I originally wanted the title to be Northwest. There was a song on it called Northwest. When I would mention that to people, they would say, you know, that's Kim and Kanye's kid, right? But more than that, it's my most personal album to date. And I really have Brandi Carlile, who produced that record, to thank for that. She really pushed me to dig deeper and make sure that all the songs were me and not just songs. So thank God for Brandi Carlile. This is the first song we recorded for that record. It's called Best Ones.
Best ones do.